to use your wordy in a frantic panic like they are here most of the time.
Wait a minute, you. Was it true about Einstein's theory and Darwin too?
What about war?
The soul.
The mind.
Love.
Death. God. Divine.
Gentlemen of the world, it is my utmost privilege to announce to you that these little green men actually do exist, for they are part of the eternal past and venture from all regions of our galaxy to find homage in our Earth's center. Governments of the world have been very good at concealing these little visitors and preparing the public with loving movies and pleasant melodies. You see, like this one. You hear that? Yes, controlled media has to cushion the impact of the arrival of our little friends. Throughout history, many people claim to see strange lights in the sky. The truth of the matter is that these lights and beings will only reveal themselves to those who are pure at heart. For these enlightened aliens leave permanent imprinted information on the psyche of those chosen humans only to be revealed to our deteriorating planet at the point at which our civilization shall enter the new age of light without heat.
Maybe he wanna kick some.